Back here in the capital city, a school bus window was shattered by a BB shot this morning. It happened while the bus was nearing the bus stop at the intersection of Sedgwick and Beechcrest. Evidently, a student fired the gun as the bus was passing through the neighborhood. 8 students were on board. No one was injured, and a JPS student has been taken into custody.